Well, Dr. Devin Smith is back today to give us some advice on taking care of our furry friends.
This Be More Lifestyle segment is sponsored by Tito's Handmade Vodka.
My clients often ask me what vitamins or supplements that they should include in their pet's diet. The short, stuffy answer is none. As long as your pet is on a well-balanced diet, more often than not, additional supplements simply aren't necessary. However, there's always exceptions, and there's a few supplements that I can think of that offer some added benefits when added to a pet's regimen. First, joint supplements. Keep in mind, joint supplements are not just for dogs. Cats can also suffer from arthritis as well and can benefit from these supplements. Fish oil is another great supplement that can help with dry and flaky skin. It also has some great cardiovascular benefits as well. The important thing to remember with supplements is that generally they need a few weeks before the benefit is seen, and then they need to be maintained long term for the benefit to continue. Connect with us at our station website by looking up For Pet Sake. We'd also love to see your favorite pet moments that you can share with our community. Go to our news app, click explore, chime in, and upload your pettastic photos.